Lotion,
bro. I don't know what's up with this lotion, bro. Something wrong with it.
That's why I'm finna throw that bitch away. I don't know what type of mixture in this bitch.
That nigga got hella lotion on his body.
Listen, bro. This room ass. Listen, y'all. Y'all guys, subscribe to my channel, man.
Bro, I think.
Y'all guys subscribe to my channel.
I think JT probably got the worst room.
Yeah.
Right now. Bro, right now.
His shit smells good. Mine
yeah,
is
but this
like,
shit smells like cinnamon. I fuck with this. Okay, let me see this shit.
Hey, is that y'all internet?
Oh. Bro, that lemon mixed with that ass. Bro, honestly, I think it's the air vents.
No, we checked them, bro.
Is it the paint or something?
It's gotta be the paint or the...
This shit smell like...
Either the paint or these floors.
Yeah, because like, I mean, they did do the floors over and shit.
Yeah.
Logan, that's why that shit taking long.
What is?
Because we taking like 50% of your data.
Yeah, nigga.
It's fun, though.
Man, I cannot believe they got us staying here.
Yeah. It's better than before. If you get a before and after,
I am
I'll get this for your YouTube channel.
Where's that, bro? Is it straight down there? I ain't trying to break this thing.
What they closed it up?
Both my flies
fell.
Really, this one?
Bro, that shit gross.
Yeah. Why would they drain it, though? Like, come on, bro. We here. I don't want to get in the pool.
Hold on, now they got it. They got the damn grills out there.
Yeah, they got
put
grills.
Put some damn panties on that bitch.
Grills,
yeah.
Let me
pull
it down first, though.
Man, bro. I'm about to drop out. Who? I'm about to drop out.
Dude, I need to get my roof.
It smell better.
I got this thing. Shoot something.
Listen, mine helped, like, bro, I started spraying the shit on this.
Should I do that?
Yeah. Spray the air freshener on the, on that. Yeah, spray it on that. Now close that bitch, then spray it on this one.
Oh, this smells like fucking apples.
Then spray it over the air. Hell yeah. Yep. You straight.
Nigga, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, it is, bro.
It's better, but damn, my nose.
That shit is better, though.
Yeah, it's too strong now.
Man, it's better than smelling all that ass. Smell like open ass over a fan.
Look at all that ass.
On the Saturday night.
Man, we on the way to McDonald's. A nigga hungry.
You should have plugged it in the aux, bro.
See what I'm saying?
For
what?
Does it sound better when you got the music? Oh, no, you're going to get copyright.
Exactly.
Damn.
Copyright.
See, if I do the lyrics.
Copyright.
Gargle me, swallow me, and then I'm me. Don't tell it what it be, but I'm telling
what I'm about to be. That shit kind of gay, though. Oh, man.
Hey, what pussy costs $50,000? She said, pay my tuition with this wet-ass pussy.
That's how much she charging. Listen, though. She said... that this wet ass pussy make that pull out game weak. Bro, I believe that shit.
Hey, nigga, you gotta stop.
Nigga, I got this. Bro, I told you about the best driver in the rock, now this.
You got them good brakes, nigga.
This pussy talk English and Franklin and Franklin. This shit funny. Man, bro, last time I came to through this McDonald's, these niggas was trying to fight up here. Ghetto ass McDonald's. The poor man's best friend right here.
See, I know y'all in here.
I swear she
I know y'all
that.
In here.
She beating on the glass and shit like, damn.
Like, damn, girl, just McDonald's. Take your ass home. Eat a cold cut.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Live to see another day.
Man, look at this line. I ain't even trying to, you feel me, block, bro. See what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, we straight. They need to do better with this McDonald's. They got this shit imported on the side of a gas station. Y'all should see this McDonald's, bro. Where the fuck are we? Y'all should see this McDonald's, bro. This shit. But you saying that you gonna go in this corner store and then, bro, get you a what now?
No.
A white tee?
Oh, yeah, a white tee. You always get your white
tee
from the corner store.
Nah, hell nah.
Yes,
damn,
you
we'll spend 91 hours.
That's
hungry
niggas.
I just left.
To McDonald's, what I got for you?
Let me get a double quarter pounder with no onions, just a sandwich, and then a 10-piece nugget. No cap.
McDouble
and
fries.
Honey mustard. And then let me get the McDouble with fries
and barbecue,
and barbecue sauce with that.
You said McDouble?
Yeah, meal.
We don't have a McDouble meal. You just want me to put the fries and stuff on it with it?
Yeah.
What size probably?
Bro, what size you want?
Small?
A medium. I don't need no fucking small,
the
nigga.
The medium is the same as the small. They be jipping niggas.
Nah, hell no.
Yes, they do.
Say that again.
What would you like to drink?
What you want to drink?
No ice.
Tea with no ice.
Alright, would I complete your order?
Yeah, that's it.
Everything on the screen look correct?
Fuck yeah, baby. Yeah.
$14.58 is freshman though.
Alright. Would you let your girl tie you up and then suck your shit, bro?
Nah.
Well, why not?
We have to be mad each other for a long time. Like, cause I don't want to have like the power. Say like I can't. If I can yank out a bitch, I'll let her tie me up. But say like that is a legit shit. And like I move, can't even get out that bitch.
Yeah.
I don't know what she might do. She might play you.
Nah,
and
but
be like,
listen
now,
though.
Who that bitch you was talking to?
No, listen though. I'm saying like, okay, so like, let's say like this. She's sucking you the way that okay, like how, like, what's her name was?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then, like, bro, she tied you up. What, like, are you gonna let her suck it or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna let her suck it.
I'm saying, but, like, it's like, you're gonna let her tie you up.
I mean, you said he won't really. Well, he had handcuffs on.
Yeah.
But I think he could break out of that.
I mean, it just depends on the kind.
If I could break out of it, yeah. If I can't, hell no.
So listen, if like it's like your girl, and then bro, she giving you that throat demon 3000, and like you, and listen, the only way that like she gonna do it is if like she tie you up. You not gonna let her do it, like tie you up and do it.
Nah, cause I wanna have control, my nigga.
But listen though, let's say like she doing it right.
Uh-huh.
And then, like, you go into a straight convulsion, shaking and shit.
I ain't shaking this shit, nigga. I'm gonna let that shit release. That's too much holding in, nigga.
That nigga got built up.
You gotta let it out, my nigga. You can't. That's too much stress.
Hey, these niggas out here trying to hold me back. Y'all going on the channel now. This nigga trying to hold me back out here. Bro, my first game, bro, we lost, so. I need somewhere to prop this up. What's up, Omar?
Yeah. Got a booking, gon' go back to Florida. All my alien diamonds is water. Money only, I got a disorder. No plan room is far more than a quarter. Keep your wife, I'ma take care of your daughter. If she hold it down, I'ma own water. I'm still listening, reason I'm smarter. Saying fuck for whatever we all purpose. European car, came with curtains. I have a daughter, I'm buying a baby Birkin. Fuck it, didn't got a lead turn.
Man, this is going on my channel. Listen, niggas just got done playing sand volleyball. A nigga went 0-3. Nigga went 0-3, bro.
Big 4-2 over there.
Big 4-2 over there. Bro, we about to lift weights, bro. I don't know what we gonna be doing later on, but we gonna see. So, man, y'all stay tuned on the vlog, but no cap.
I don't know why I said last clip we was going to be doing something today. Man, we ain't did shit. This nigga. Oh. Man, this going to be the end of the vlog, man. Like, comment, subscribe, y'all. Share the video. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. You know what I'm saying? My computer coming in tomorrow, so then I can make something different other than a vlog. Whoa. It's coming in on Tuesday. So, like, comment, subscribe, y'all. We out of here, no cap.